This is Mary. As a farmer, Mary has seen the weather change for the worse. No rain, no harvest. Therefore, Mary considers buying a water pump to extract water from the ground. She meets the agricultural extension officer Susan. Susan uses the online toolbox on solar-powered irrigation systems. Mary is convinced the SPIS is the best option for her. Today, Mary is one of many farmers using SPIS as an economically viable and climate-friendly irrigation option.